Now, Newsman Dennis Gaiman presents his unique look at current events in another of his wide-ranging daily video blogs.
Hi, and thanks again, everybody. This is not the kind of day the Palm Springs Chamber of Commerce wants you to know about. It's muggy, hot, but that's normal. It's also overcast. You can look right into the sun, which is a glowing orange, and earlier today, it snowed. Nah, it didn't snow snow. It snowed ash. It's all over the place here because there's a brush fire up in the mountains not that far from here. It's casting a weird kind of glow all over the city of Palm Springs. Now, I was visiting a radio station today, and they were besieged by telephone calls from people wanting to know if there were evacuations here. Well, that's not going to happen, at least not in this fire. There's some more of that stuff. But there are a lot of sound-alike cities up in the mountains that sound a little bit like Palm Springs. So, anyway, this is strange, and that little crud is all over the place. This is supposed to be Palm Springs, not Pompeii. I'm Dennis Daly with your daily news update.